true when you light up this town.
Baker comes in to kick off.
The Panthers will be kicking off to start the game. Burleson back deep to return.
This one is fielded by Burleson. Burleson takes this one back to the 21.
Burleson on the return.
John, if I say defense wins championships, the cliche police will arrest me, but I'm going to say it anyway, as two of the very best are out there for this one.
These are the games I really love to watch. It's all about ball control and limiting the mistakes that you make on offense. Both of these teams have a ton of talent on the defensive side, and I'll tell you one thing for sure. It's going to be tough to score points in this one. Probably a dogfight right down to the end. And there's not one wide receiver who can ever claim he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
Second and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll. One back.
Only one man back. Hasselback with a man in motion.
Let's do our thing.
Kicked it off to the back. Marshall comes up to make the play with the 22-yard line.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Keep it underneath. It's on. Let's go. Hey, watch the move, Sam.
Drops back. Pressure growing. Runs through the tackle. Number 28 is there on the stop. At the 24, John, he'll be well short of the first down.
Now, here's the thing. The defense had all the guys covered who were beyond the marker. So it was up to the short man to make something happen after the catch, and he just couldn't do it.
Number one is ready to punt this one away. Robinson is the deep return man. Yard line. Robinson is tackled almost immediately at the 26.
First and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Check it. Back it up, baby. Run, Jack!
The Seahawks come out in a 4-3. With the carry, Grant is there for the tackle at the 29-yard line.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense on.
Second and seven coming up here.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
All right, now. They soft, man.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. A little misdirection to Tupu. Is there on the stop.
No
gain. At the 29. Defense looking for the run, and the runner just about got back to the line of scrimmage.
There was no possibility of going up the middle and picking up anything.
Third and seven.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing. Here we go.
The Seahawks come out on a nickel pack, dropping back.
It's almost like they knew what the snap count was going to be on that one. When he sees a rush coming, he has to know who his hot read is and get the ball to him more quickly.
Baker will come in now to punt it away. Burleson back to return. From the 30. Burleson returns this one to the 36-yard line.
The Seahawks will start the drive at the 36-yard line. First and 10.
Come on!
Alexander, the deep back. He'll pass on first down. Sack. The veteran slips in there and gets the sack.
Hey, you still got to give him a lot of respect. His moves haven't diminished that much, and he still makes impact plays.
3 minutes remaining in the quarter.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Here we go, Dave. Let's go.
Carolina goes with a four-man front. Drops back. Rowan. He hits the receiver. Gamble is there on the stop at the 49. They get first down yardage on that hookup. Ball ball on the 49-yard line.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Solo! Solo! Watch the play. Deuces, deuces.
The Panthers with a four-man front. Dropping back to pass on first down. Harris comes up to make the play. At the 33, they throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop it.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go, 1-D.
Carolina comes out in their nickel package. Pass play here on first down. Gets rid of it. He finds his man. Number 52 is there on the stop at the 20-yard line. Matt Hasselbeck has been perfect on this drive. First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Be careful. Good shoot. Yeah, you see me.
The Panthers with a four-man front. Hasselbeck with a man in motion. Going to the air on first down. Throwing. And he makes the grab.
Number 52.
Comes up to make the play. He found a soft spot in the coverage, John.
The receiver did a great job reading the coverage. He found a hole in the zone. And the quarterback found him in that hole with the pass.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
Go, one, one, one. Here we go. It's showtime, baby.
Alexander, the long setback. Give it to the halfback. Big is there on the stop at the 11-yard line. Alexander battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. They need 11 yards to get it into the end zone.
11-yard line.
And then lock it up, D. Let's lock it up. Showtime, baby.
Split back this time.
Take it to another level.
Put this one in the air, trying to convert. Throwing. The wide receiver has it. Touchdown, Seahawks.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown. Scoring a touchdown not only puts points on the board, it sends a message to the other team that if you execute properly, they won't be able to stop you. They say 90% of the game is half metal.
Brown looks like he's just about ready to
Seattle
kick this one off.
Is lined up for the kickoff. Williams back to return.
From the 2-yard line.
It's still early in the game. And you got to think the coach wants his guys to make a statement by scoring some points in this drive.
Ball on their own 23.
Will start the drive at the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Here we go. Hey, watch that screen.
Hey. Dropping back to pass on first down. Pumps once. Under pressure. Gets the pass off.
Incomplete.
Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Let's go now. Play football. Watch screen. Strong, strong. Two backers.
The Seahawks line up the 4-3. He tucks it away. Russell comes up to make the play.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Third and 6. Ball on the 28-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Set. Here we come. Are we? Let's go. Be feeling.
They give it to the halfback. Setting up play action. Throwing. Off target. Ball. He makes the catch anyway. He's normally the guy they look to when they need a first down. Great catch by Smith.
Yeah, and why they go to this guy is because of his hands. His hands are as good as I've seen throughout the league.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Here we go, D. They soft, man.
Let us big time.
Don't make a
play. They line up in the I formation. Closing in. Incomplete.
And you let the defense get into your backfield that quickly, on the play. Bad things are going to happen to you.
Second and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Don't stop that motor.
Royce in.
Watch the
play.
The Seahawks come out in a 4-3. Drops back. Gets rid of it. Hits the receiver with room to run. Jennings records the tackle at the 49.
Johnny has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
Ball right around midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
He's a back.
And for one quarter of play, the score is 7-0.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
Set, go!
To carry it. To Tupu. Is there for the tackle. At the 47.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
So a pickup of maybe 3. Second and 7 coming up here.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
So we're going to take it.
Not today.
Clear! Clear!
Out of the eye formation.
He hands it off.
Nice play fake. Throws it. Incomplete. King was the intended receiver on that play. Eighth play of this drive.
Third and 7. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Williams,
the lone back. That's DeVerdi with a man in motion. Dropping back with the throw. The grab. Colbert couldn't find a way to get past the marker.
5-yard gain on the play.
He'll try to place this one inside their 5. He's waving for the fair catch.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen. There's some slot going.
The Panthers with a 4-man front. Branch, the motion man.
All right, here we go.
He hands it off. Can't hit him from behind. Peppers is there on the stop at the 24-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
Let's go! No more, fellas.
Hasselbeck with a man in motion.
Turn it up now! Hey, let's go one deep!
To the left. Showing good moves. Cooper comes up to make the play at the 28-yard line.
Now they got to keep going at it. They can get that defense tired and on its heels. These gains will get longer and bigger as the game goes on.
Ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
The Panthers line up in a 4-3. On the call. Big is there on the stop at the 32-yard line.
That was a good job by the back who just saw the hole, and boom, he hit it right in there for a few yards, and he got the chain gang moving.
What screen? All on us, y'all. Bring it up. Bring
Alexander,
it up.
The deep man, Hasselbeck with a man in motion.
Let's go. Nothing. They don't get nothing.
He hands it off. Slips the tackle. Rucker is there for the tackle at the 39-yard line.
Vision is so important to these ball carriers. They got to find the hole and get to it before it closes. There's no hole there, and they got to know that too. If you don't have the vision, you just can't find the hole.
Hey, score. All day, baby. Come on.
Goes with a 4-man front.
Yes, on. Throw it now.
Looking left for the long pass. He's there for the catch. Pollard did a great job getting behind the secondary.
As a receiver, that's exactly what you have to do. Run past the deep zone and make a big play.
Strong, two backers.
I'm coming through, baby.
Play hard and fast.
Carolina.
Baby.
Lines up in a 4-3.
Run that! Get it, Charlie.
For the halfback. Peppers
is there on the stop at the 23-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Almost at the two-minute mark now.
It's showtime, baby. I can do it, baby. In and out, in and
Alexander,
out.
The lone setback.
Give it a shot,
Big comes up to make the play with the carry at the 21.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut, but they were nowhere to be found on that run.
Two minutes left in the quarter.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Forrest, the deep back, hassle back with a man in motion. To the end zone. Touchdown, Seahawks. A nice pass, a nice catch, and it goes for the score. Brown comes in for the extra point. The point after attempt is good. And a great finish to that drive as they got into the end zone. And the defense is going to have its hands full in trying to keep them in check.
They're really executing out there. Seems like just about every call they make works to perfection. If the defense can get them the ball back quickly here, they might be able to put this one away very early.
Seattle is lined up for the kickoff.
Nice kick.
Williams
plenty of distance.
Back deep to return.
This one is fielded by Williams.
Now you start to look around and you figure, who are the go-to guys? The guys who can respond and get this game close again.
Ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
The Seahawks come out in a 4-3. Throwing.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
King was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Let's go now. Throw low. All right, now.
The Seahawks, with a four-man front, dropping back, throws it. Just couldn't get that pass under control.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it. If you're the defense, you don't want to get flagged for interference and let them keep this drive going. They've done a good job the last two plays, so let's see if they can do it again.
Got to keep our boys here. So we're going to take it.
The defense lines up in the nickel. Throwing. Gets his hand on it.
I'll tell you, the defense made a great stand right there.
On the coverage.
Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. Andy signals for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 20-yard line. The Seahawks will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Temple! No stop.
Carolina comes out in their nickel pass. Dropping back the pass on first down. Pressure coming. Going deep. He can't stay inbounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is. Where the defenders are. And where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Second was attempt. His intended
ball
target.
On the 20-yard line.
Watch him. Let's go. Be physical. We turning it up.
Hasselbeck sends a man in motion.
Watch the ball.
With the throw, the wide receiver has to. Gamble is there for the tackle at the 47-yard line. Looked like they had the wrong guy covering on that play. About midfield.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Let's go.
using three linebackers. Rosen.
Close, close.
And he makes the grab. The 20, the 10, touchdown, Seattle.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in his play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good. That touchdown now, John, puts them up by three scores, and we're not even at the half.
They're a scoring machine. The coaches are calling the right plays against the defense, and the players are executing perfectly.
Brown
Seattle
will be kicking
lined
off.
Up for the kickoff. Williams back to return.
From the three. The defense shut down the offense the last time they had the ball.
Williams on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Let's go. Hey.
The Seahawks with a four-man front. Gets rid of it. This one falls incomplete.
That's what I like to see. A defensive player putting a good look on a guy to force the drop pass.
Hill was there on the coverage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Turn it up now. Danny.
Testaverde will work out of the shotgun.
Get it started. Help.
Throwing. And he makes the break. Jennings is there on the stop at the 35-yard line. Smith didn't have much room to do anything with that
on the play. Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy like going for the pick.
Yeah, let's go, baby. We got it.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. Hands it off. Grant comes up to make the play at the 43, and that game will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
You got to believe it. It's all Jay.
Foster, the lone back. Gets rid of it. Jumps. Colbert bails his quarterback out by the spectacular catch.
Yep, that was an unbelievable catch. That took the ability to block out the entire field and focus on bringing him in.
Pass play here on first down. Gets the pass off. Just couldn't get that pass under control.
All he could do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
On the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
We gotta have it, D. One.
Foster, the lone back, dropping back. Pressure, stepping up.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. And keeps the same defense on the field.
Testaverde stops the clock with that timeout. Third down here as they try to get it inside the 25-yard line to convert. The Seahawks come out in a dime package. Drops back. Gets the pass off. Short completion to the wide receiver on the right side. Jarrett can't get past the marker, so it'll bring up fourth down. Baker comes into the game for the punt. Burleson is back to receive this kick.
Seattle is lined up for the kickoff.
Booming kick downfield. From the 3-yard line.
the Panthers have their work cut out for them as they take over at the 22-yard line. Ball on their own 22.
Will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go, B. Let's go. One of us will make
Foster, the lone setback.
Let's do our thing.
Here we go.
Here we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Here they come. Bernard is there for the tackle at the 21. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Second and long coming up here.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Ace.
Here we go. Hey, watch the ball. You like to practice the rules.
Let's go now.
With the pass, he's got it. The 40. Jennings is there on the stop at the 27-yard line.
That's one of those plays that just kills the defensive coordinator. Your defense is playing pretty well, and you're seeing some positive things. Then, boom, you give up that kind of pass play, and that pretty much wipes all the positive stuff out that you've been doing.
There's the counterplay. Kearney comes up to make the play at the 23. Foster rumbles forward for a gain of four. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
It's on!
Only one man in the backfield.
Come on! Let's go, boys!
Bring it up! Bring it up!
Dropping back. Gets rid of it. Drops the interception. Peterson had his hands on it.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys, and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass, and he makes his move. But he'll drop a few like that one.
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
Testaverde out of the gun.
Play two quarters, two quarters.
Drops back under pressure with the throw. Grant is there for the tackle at the 22-yard line. Williams didn't get enough for the first. Casey comes in to attempt a field goal, which would give them their first score of the day. Veteran kicks it to him. That field goal has them now down by 18 points. Is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Back to return.
Nice distance. From the three. Can't bring them back.
His team has played well and had a solid first half. And now they find themselves in great position to win the game.
Ball on their own 27.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
No more, fellas. Here we go.
Yeah, you see
the backs are lined up in a nine. Going to the air on first down. Throwing. This pass is incomplete. Chris Gamble knocked it out of his grasp just as the ball got there.
Second and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Let's go. Be physical. Man right. From the start.
Carolina lines up in a 4-3. Cooper is there on the stop at the 31-yard line. So that's a gain of about five. Ball on their own 31.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
They ain't got nothing.
Carolina using three linebackers. Throws it. He finds his man. Chris Gamble brings him down before he can reach the marker. The pass is caught, but just shy of the first down.
That was perfect defense. They allowed the catch, but they were there to make the tackle.
Number one is ready to punt this one away. Robinson sets up to run back the punt.
won't take a chance trying to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 16-yard line. They'll take over at the 16-yard line. First and 10.
Throw right. Tampa, keep moving.
Hey, let's go.
That's DeBerti. Sends a man in motion.
We're talking about Brian.
Keep the throttle down.
On the goal, keeps his feet moving. Tatupu is there on the stop at the 20-yard line. Foster busted through for a few tough yards.
Second and 6. Ball on the 20-yard line.
No more, fellas. Keep it up. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
The Panthers line up in a 5-receiver set this time.
One of us gonna make a pick.
Rosen. And he lets it slip out of his grasp. That's his third drop.
Receiver on the play. Third and 6. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Do something.
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping him today.
Jennings comes up to make the play at the 27-yard line.
This is good communication between the quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
They'll go with a play play. Throwing. As Kearney is there for this tackle.
The result
at
of the
42.
Play is a first
and
down.
It's good for a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Hold the look. They both left. Watch in.
Foster, the deep back. Give it to the halfback. Runs over the 10. Number 55 Foster is there on the stop. At the 44-yard line.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Second and 8.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Watch the snap down.
Nobody in the backfield and 5 receivers. Closing in. He lost it. The Seahawks get it. Toss it up on the center.
And the thing is, he has to protect the ball when he's back there. He has to bring it down and cover it up with 2 hands when he's about to take a hit.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
We like to pack the rules. Clear! Clear!
Only 1 man in the backfield.
We're coming to rip. One back.
Going to the air on first down.
Hey, hey, hey.
Rolling out to his right. Throws it. Cooper is there for the tackle at the 10. Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. It's first and goal at the 10-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen.
The last time they were inside the 20, they got a touchdown out of it. Well, in this direction, he's brought down behind the line for a short loss. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. They need 10 for the touchdown.
Defense, get ready. You can't stop me. Come on.
Carolina goes with a 4-man front.
We're talking about Brian.
Pullback handoff. Mile Diggs found the ball carrier to make his 4th stop of the game. Didn't get the blocking they needed, and now it'll be 3rd down and goal. They need 7 yards for a touchdown.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
Bucks left. Play hard and fast, baby. Yeah.
Dimebacks in for this play.
On the 10, 10. So we're going to take it. Watch the play.
Drops
go,
back.
Go.
So a fly to the end zone. He's got a touchdown.
Seattle. Deion Branch is such a smart player. He knows defenses. He knows reads. He knows a quarterback. And when he sees a defense, he knows exactly where he's supposed to be.
Brown comes in to attempt the point after.
The point after is good. So we reach the end of the third quarter with the Seahawks ahead of the Panthers. 28-3. And we'll start the fourth quarter.
Seattle is lined up for the kickoff. Robinson back deep to return.
From the five. Great move to get free.
This is one of those situations where they're playing for respect.
The
game really hasn't gone the way they thought it would, but they have a lot of pride in their team. I'd expect to see them keep fighting till that final whistle.
Ball on their own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
All right, now.
The Seahawks line up at 4-3. Gives the ball off. Russell comes up to make the play at midfield.
Hey, if you can keep running the ball in the fourth quarter as you're playing catch-up, that's an advantage that you have over the defense because it keeps them off balance.
Turn it up now! They soft, man. What's the high count?
To the halfback. Jennings is there on the stop at the 42. Foster kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
We turning it up. Come on. What's green?
Hey.
With the pass. And the catch is made. Abino is there for the tackle at the 33. Pressure coming. Gets the pass off. What a catch. Grant pulls him down at the 30. Smith makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Second and eight.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Let us dictate. He's back.
Out of the shotgun. Drops back. Gets rid of it. Jumps up and he has it. Dubois is there for the tackle.
Watch this guy. Gets his helmet right under his chin and wham, takes him straight to the turf.
Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversion.
Go. Keep moving. Get it started. All right, let's go.
Steps up with the pass. Gets his hand up.
Carolina
has 6 failed third down attempts, John.
Well, they're not making the plays when they really need to. They need someone to step up and get this team going.
Shotgun! Shotgun! All right, here we go. Come on!
There's no hesitation here. They're going to go for it. Pressure. They reached him just as he was throwing. This pass is incomplete.
First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
All right, now. Hey, let's go one deep. Yeah, you see me.
Carolina comes out in a 4-3. Pollard in motion.
Regular. Left.
You give it to the halfback. Dig is there for the tackle.
With the carry.
At the 33-yard line. Alexander runs it through the middle, a gain of about 6. Ball on their own 33.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Defense, get ready. Let's go. Be physical.
Hey, watch the screen.
Here I come. Hold the look. We turning it up.
So we going to take it.
Let's go. Nothing. They don't get nothing. Let's go. Get it up. Let's go.
Here we go.
It's on.
On the ball. Rucker is there on the stop at the 38. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Watch the snap now. Bring it!
Back it up, baby.
They line up in the I formation. Hasselback sends a man in motion.
Play football. Let's go, let's go.
Looking upfield. Harris comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line. Gain of 9 on the play. Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Watch the foot. One.
Carolina lines up in a 4-3. A little misdirection. Peppers is there for the tackle on the run at the 46.
The blocking just wasn't there on the outside.
Ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
You know, we don't stop the run.
Let us big time.
They've executed very well on third down so far, and that's a big reason why they're ahead at the moment. Hand off to the tailback. Kyle Diggs tackles him, but not before the first down is reached. Alexander picks up the first down. That's the second time on this drive he's been able to move the chains.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Keep moving. Play hard and fast, baby. Come on.
The Panthers come out in a 4-3.
Hey, watch the screen.
Number 52 is there for the tackle at the 46-yard line. Alexander rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Second and 5.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Come on. There we go, D. Don't stop that motor.
The Panthers with a 4-man front.
Keep it up. Left.
He gets the carry. Rucker is there on the stop at the 50. The defensive line wins that battle.
Yeah, and he was looking for a place to cut back, but the defenders had all their gaps, and there was no place to cut at all.
At third down, they have to reach the 41 to convert.
Give it underneath. Then we're going to take it.
And we can attribute this lead to their ability to convert on third down.
Yeah, you see me.
On the call. Davis is there for the tackle at the 45-yard line. Fourth down upcoming as they opt to run the ball to keep the clock moving.
That's a smart call. The last thing you want to do in this kind of situation is to force some kind of throw that will give them the ball back. Keeping the clock moving was their best option there.
Number one will come in now to punt it away. Robinson sets up, waiting for the punt. Andy waves for the fair catch.
It sure doesn't look like they're going to be able to come back in this one. But it's an issue of pride. They want to prove that they're better than they've played so far.
So they have first and 10 here.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Check it. They ain't got nothing.
They'll go from the shotgun.
Defense, get ready.
Dropping back the pass on first down. Launching the pass deep down the right side. He's there for the catch. The 30. The 20. Trufant is there on the stop.
On the reception.
He takes advantage of the mistake in coverage and completes the pass for a big gain. And they hurry up to the line.
Safety right. Nothing. They don't
Carolina
get nothing.
Calls a timeout.
Called by the
they
offense.
Have one remaining. This drive 9 yards away
ball
from a touchdown.
9-yard line.
And the fans finally get to see their red zone offense.
They soft, man.
Plenty of time to the end zone. Catches it. Touchdown Panthers. Carolina. The veteran is able to come down with a pass in the end zone.
This is what good, experienced receivers do. They excel when they're given the opportunity to make big plays.
The kicker lines up for the point after. The point after is good. The Panthers need a few breaks if they even want to think about the comeback.
A few breaks and then some. Might be a little late in the game to think about the comeback now.
Not enough time to try to get the ball back, so the onside kick is the call.
Here it is. From the 44-yard line, the Panthers face an uphill battle as they begin this drive at the 44.
First and 10. The drive at the 44-yard line. First and 10.
Watch out.
We're talking about green.
Let's turn it up.
That's the version. Back in the shotgun. Gets rid of it. Jumps up and comes down with it. Jennings is there on the stop at the 41-yard line. Carolina calls a timeout. They have no timeouts left. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
Foster, the lone setback. Stepping up, looking for something long.
He made it.
Grant is there for the tackle.
First down.
They're going to go with a no huddle.
Keep the throttle down.
Keep it up. On the chain,
I'm coming through, baby.
Bring it up. Bring it up. Here we go.
The final score is Seattle 28, Carolina 10.
28. The Panthers 10.
This game is presented by.